This is great. Slow as we go. You know, you can actually put this airplane into a good wind and see it fly backwards. The J3 Cub was such a popular airplane, still is today. Piper has produced many of them.
A beautiful boy of company B. They made him grow a beautiful boy, his Uncle Sam. He really brought it down because he
all low and slow as we go.
He does the next day the cat went out and dragged to the fans, and now the company jumps. When he plays back to me, he's the boy.
Hey, they're waving, folks. Wave back at him. They can see ya.
Yes, slow and low.
65 horsepower. I think your lawnmower could go faster. Greg Vallero is flying the TT-17. Scott Durkee playing, flying the L-4. This is your high-speed pass. Wave, everybody. Now, it looks like Greg, well, he's giving you a, there's your photo shot, folks. Got that wing dip down. T6 Texan, let's listen to the engine. Restored airplane coming down, that C-47 Skytrain. Owned by Jordan and Nicole Brown, and it's being flown by Jordan Ray Brown and Doug Rosendaal. Did I recognize you? You're in. Hey! Your lucky day. Go get yourself a ticket. Go get your... The Beechcraft product they call this listen to those engines. Here comes that C-45 again. We'll listen to the engines. How about that, folks? It doesn't get any better than that. Absolutely beautiful. Let's listen. Forget Greg Vallero's flying, Mike Vallero's flying the other seat. What a beautiful airplane. Get on or off of this airplane. The C-47 was a workhorse. They also use it to haul freight. Let's listen in. C-45. Get the cameras going, folks. Here he comes. The TBM, we're going to go to a short break, and everybody gets...
is on the roll. Let's listen into that beautiful Rolls-Royce engine. The trip in this beautiful P-51 Mustang.